Chief Minister Basavaraj Bommai clarified, putting rumors to rest, that there won't be any lockdown or weekend curfew in Bengaluru as of now. Bommai said that he has empowered BBMP Chief Commissioner to take necessary steps if the number of COVID cases rise beyond 2%. Presently, the positivity rate in Bengaluru city is at 0.66%. Bommai had said that he has decided to open schools and colleges between grade 9 and 2nd PU from August 23rd, only in districts with less than 2% positivity rate. And in case the positivity rate increase, the schools will shut for a week and will be reopened after sanitization. The government will speed up vaccination of parents, teachers and non-teaching staff before the schools reopen. Bommai added that he will soon visit Delhi to convince the center to supply 1 crore vaccine doses to the state. The vaccination process will be intensified in the border districts.